These are original 2x2 Disney heads from probably the late 90s or early 2000s. Obviously, on the left, you've got Mickey Mouse, and on the right, Donald Duck. Now, there were newer ones of these made, I think, in 2012, but these are the originals, are slightly different. The condition is pretty good, although I think maybe they've been sitting around in the sun, so it's kind of like faded. You know, there's some yellowness with them. So the movement is pretty good. There's no sort of roundedness to the edges of these, so you know you're not going to get much sort of corner cutting. See, there's a little mark there, so obviously these have been sort of used, and possibly some sort of scratch marks, but not much really. I'm not going to scramble it. It doesn't really seem to be any point. So that's the 2x2 head, and in the packaging there's this long kind of leaflet thing. You'd expect there to be a date on here, but I can't find one anywhere. The company's Spanish, Volzaper, so it's like a tie-up between Volzaper and Disney to make these, so it's all like above board and everything. And I think this actually shows a solution in various different languages. So there's quite a lot of stuff there. Just try and put it back in the box. Right, now the Donald Duck that's sealed with staples. So I don't know whether that means it's been used and somebody's then just stapled it back together again, or whether it's actually kind of like new in box, you know, whether it's never been opened. I honestly don't know. Now this is in slightly poorer condition because there's some splits to the packaging kind of there's some damage. And the whole thing has a much more sort of a yellowy look to it. Now I know it's obviously some sort of yellow on the beak and everything, which is intentional, but like the white just looks very kind of poor. And there, it almost kind of looks dirty. I think that's just age. It's just how it's sort of yellowed in the sun. So the Mickey Mouse is definitely in better condition, you know, like the box and everything. But I think the Donald Duck is a rarer one. So they're the Disney 2x2s.